Arboleda to Lanete. Enrico with the pick. Step back three-pointer. Capo delivers.
Daming pasa. Shoulder, head and shoulder flex short. Uy, sabit.
Si Jiggs na natawagan siya doon. Right here, tinan mo, he's a landing spot right there. Ayun, yun, tumama yung pie. Diba, tumama yung pie. And that's yun ang sinasabi niya, landing spot, na
parang sa tagisan ng tunay na lakas. Cobra, gusto ko pa. Three! Finds its way back to Taulava, who finds Lanete. Pangalawang, mga tasawalo, muli ang kalamangan ng star. Lanete wants to get two back. He does just that. He does just that. Kung saan lalamang ang NLEX. Gabo Lanete says, yes sir! And the upper
attempt because they're moving the ball, they give that extra pass.
So momentary lead lang talaga para sa NLEX Road Warriors. Pretty drive from Garvo Lanete. Garvo! Grabe naman si Garvo Lanete. That's brought to us by Opa. Star Hacha, so you can't really say that they're leapers. So they have to position well to get those rebounds.
Oh, what a move there.
Opo na, napunta kay Inciso. Nasa kanto, Garvo Lanete. Confidence in this game!
Confidence, as you said, Charlie.
Leading. James again. Has Lanete right in front of him. James was blocked. And here come the Road Warriors on the run. Gabo will pull up. Yes!
He does it.
Up on one end. And he hits the dagger over at the other. 9-point lead now for the Road Warriors. 191.
A hot shot. Win naman siya, and pinakita niya that he worked hard for that offensive rebound.
Lanete gets away inside. This guy. Can it finally drop? Yes, it does! Lanete. And they leave NLEX with only 4 seconds remaining. Anthony will have to attack. Oh, and they will beat the buzzer. That was Lanete.
Garvo. Malayo to. That's a long three-point shot. But he's got the touch and the stroke.
That three-pointer will definitely help their cause. As we help.
Nandito naman ako eh.
Jumper gonna work for Lanete. He's got 2 3-pointers.
Garvo Lanete.
Muntik pa hindi.
Mahindra.
Yep. Here's Lanete for three. Got it. It's Lanete who will take our first jumper, and he hits. He's joined. Gabo. Teardrop at the free throw line is in. He's got 7 points. Finds Gabo. Contra kay Gary. Gabo. Long two. He's fouled, and he'll head to the free throw line.
And that type of patience.
Team has been very sketchy, kumbaga, galing dun sa bench of the people dahil 3,000 ang mapapanlanunan.
Offensive rebounding, no? That was an area where they had a big advantage over San Miguel. 20.
Garvo will make the first. Siyempre, manood lang sa 5, siguradong panalo. Garvo on the other end, able to score. Hoop in the arm.
What an offensive performance para sa kanya. He's going to go to the line to complete the three-point play. And you leak out, outlet pass, and then the shot. Open up this 7, could be an 8-point lead here. Yon, yes,
right
it
there.
Is an 8-point lead.
With 14 points, meron din siyang 2 steals.
Williams and now NLEX having a little momentum here. 5 straight. Si Danny Siegel, hindi pa rin nakakalaro.
Oh! Wait. 12.6.
Sa tatlong talo, bumababa sa 4.6. So he is at 1.8.
For NLEX, they need something special here. This shot will work! At 3! Nice. Malagay ko naman eh. Pwedeng ang palugit na yun. Samantala, tempo yun. Ano siyempre, ang
imo. Tayong mga Pilipino, we're very emotional human.
Na sila. Garvo! Ang hirap
na tira!
This is significant when you consider the biggest lead was 27.
Yes.
And in the meantime, that is that shot that beat the buzzer. We will have a grand fourth quarter. Maaasahan nyo, may chance kay. If you're, di ba, nananalo na yung Mahindra at saka yung Blackwater. How many championships they won, the ones they lost as well. Mm-hmm. Yung taon na talo sila kala.
A Alas, iniwan for Cabo Lanete. That's a three. Pressure on the defensive end.
Yes.
That's a three on the way. Carbo Lanete, one of the Duratong Panalo. Cinco Panalo app, available on Google Play. And soon, on iOS, ano na naman ang yan? Sean Anthony, nakahanap pa sa labas eh. Three-point shot. Carbo Lanete. Scored. Napunta kay Bonboran to Lanete. Tres naman niya. Pasok din. Yun ang problema.
Locates Taulava and Gabo releases from deep. Carbo Lanete punches it.
Natitira sa ating first game dito sa Big Dome.
Lanete from deep, punches it through!
It's another big shot there.
Sean goes, Lanete will go to the pull-up from the baseline.
Lanete dyan, meron ako na may Mac Cardona dyan. Alas, yung mga kanilang point mo na.
Inze Onuaku, Asi 1, Rico Villanueva 2. Carmo Lanete with a nice inversion.
Finding a nice Maser Amer layup. Ito yung atake naman ng Carmo Lanete.
Tatakhold si move of the game natin yan. Brought to you by...
Sala, nakikita ni Coach Norman Black. Makikita mo naman, ang tagal ng kanyang playing time. No? And, ano?
Nakapagdikit-dikit to. Oh. Ng pitong puntos. He's got 10 so far. Back in the elimination round.
Well, you mentioned... So, ang napakaganda yung country. Napakaganda.
And Enciso with a hesitation drive. Kicks it out. Lanete from the... Punches it through! Maibalik ng tuluyan dahil sa apat na foul si Coach Norman. Sumugal na kay Onuaku. May apat din yan. Eh, okay lang daw. Sabi nito ni Gapo. Yun ang panggising kung ikaw ang Meralco. Let's see if they can get a stop sa kabila. Gapo babawi. Bang! Para lang makalaban sa palabasan. Thornton out to Lanete. One more time para kay Gapo! 21 big points for Carbo Lanete. He ties his conference high.